This Easter, Greenwich is blessed with amazing cherry blossom, as always. And we do owe a great deal to the municipal authorities who planted these trees probably about 20, 25 years ago. So I thought I would read two poems, one a very obvious one about the white cherry, Hausmann's loveliest of trees. Loveliest of trees, the cherry now is hung with bloom along the bough and stands about the woodland ride wearing white for Eastertide. Now, of my 70 and 10, 20 will not come again, and take from 70 springs a score, it only leaves me 50 more. And since, to look at things in bloom, 50 springs are little room, about the woodlands I will go to see the cherry hung with snow. And that, of course, is the white cherry, but in Greenwich, every year we have these wonderful pink blossoms. And 26 years ago, having recently come back from South Africa, I was moved to celebrate the first interracial, multiracial election in South Africa, writing among the cherry blossoms here in Greenwich. Spring, April 1994, South Africa's first ever multiracial elections. Outside our door, winter's regime of black and white each week concedes more ground, until one splintering night the cherries up and down the street hoist their pink flags. A blackbird signs the bright articles of dawn, coins a new day. Just 2 weeks on, the cherries are in tatters, their petals fallen, at first reluctant, then showering down to lie in drifts along the curb, puddles enameled pink, drains clogged, this spring tarnished as soon as any other. But different in the one affirming act that millions, black and white, the patient, burdened old, impatient young, have joined together far from here, stooped down toward the drifted blossom. And having each picked out their own fresh fallen petal, have delicately smoothed it in their palm and placed it reverently with a cross between the pages of the moment. Happy Easter.